Hey you guys, it is Friday. Yes, you can tell I just woke up.
Me.
But it's 12 o'clock. Say hello.
Hi.
She has no school today. They're out of school today. So she's home and they're so excited. I bought them the new pajamas and they're like flipping excited. But say hey, baby. Say hi. Say hey.
See, I forgot to get our slippers on.
Is everyone okay? They're crazy. But yeah. I have to. I'm about to get myself together. I just fed them. I'm about to change her. But I gotta go pay some of my bills. I think I'm going to take a little couple hours to myself. I really need it. It's been a stressful 2 days. Very, very stressful.
We have no slippers.
So, good girl. Oh, come show them. So I don't have to keep moving this camera back.
I have to wait for Caesar.
They got some slippers. I want to show y'all their slippers. She got her little Minnie Mouse slippers. Chris, baby, come on. They can't see it. You got to move it back. Give it to me, honey. Let me show. No. Let me see it. Let me see one so I can show them. No, not. Pick it up, baby. He got Ninja Turtle. Pick it up, baby. Good. Let me see. Let me see his. He got Ninja Turtle slippers. They're so excited.
Show them in the back.
In the back of them.
What's on them?
I gotta do her hair today. Her hair is so dry. I'm gonna put her hair in ponytails. Don't do that. Don't do that again. Keep telling you that. You don't put your hand on nothing in people's face. I gotta go to the beauty supply store and get her some more bobos and stuff. I have a bunch of ointment for the hair. So I gotta ask my sister, well, my best friend, I call her my sister, what lock stuff she put in my hair so I could buy my own. So when she locks it again in about a week or two, I'll do that. But, hi, how are you? Hi.
Mama, I have to make her
angry.
Hi, baby. Say hi to everybody. Wanna say hi? I'm
exhausted. My toys.
Yeah. Ugh, they went to show you his toys.
No, it's out here.
My new toys are upstairs.
Y'all didn't get new toys.
Huh?
Y'all didn't get any new toys.
From
myself.
Like, sell toys and stuff.
I seen a phone that I like. It was a new LG phone that came out, that comes out today. For me to upgrade my phone to that phone, that phone would be awesome. I mean, awesome for vlogging. I had to upgrade $300-some. That phone itself is 700 and change. My phone is worth... The phone itself is 700 and change. My phone is worth 200 and... 200 and change. So then I have to pay 300 and change. I can't remember, but I gotta pay more than what I'm willing to pay for a phone. That's why I don't upgrade my phones. That's why I normally just keep my phones for like a year or two until I have the money to upgrade. Because that's a lot of money. I told my brother, I was like, I can go to Best Buy and buy a nice camera for the amount they want me to put on that phone. And am I about to do all that? That's a lot of money for a goddamn phone. That's crazy. That just baffles me. That's insane. But I want to show you pictures we took the other day. I'm gonna show y'all those. So, and I completely forgot to post a photo of Christopher and that guy that from The Blind Side. So, like, my brain wasn't even working. Like, my brain, my mind, like, was all over the place. It was like everywhere. So, but yeah.
I'm
going
to make an animal.
You did this. Yeah, you did good earlier. Excuse me. You did well earlier. You did. That was a sitting one.
Look, I make a. Yeah. Oh, maybe I'll take a look for myself. Goodbye. Yeah. Stephen Jackson. Yeah. Was not over there. Back at the Earl's estate. Thomas, James, and Percy were amazed to see what was inside the Earl's crates.
She's drawing the animal. Her version of an animal. Dre is in the kennel right now. She got to be walked first. But starting in January, she will not be in the kennel anymore. Like, and the thing is, she's trained to use the bathroom outside. But she was not, you know, taken care of. I got her. She was past 6 weeks. However she was treated and whatever happened with her, I don't think at least as right now, she's ever going to get to a point where she no longer uses the bathroom in the house. Because there's times you could take her to the bathroom and she's still in the peeing in the house. Like, I'm like, I literally just walked you and you literally just peed and you literally just boo-booed. Like, you know better. Come on. But I said, nope, January, she don't need to be in that kennel no more. She needs to be out. We can't have that. So, but yeah. Look who's here. Say hi, JoJo.
I'm so mad.
Why are you sitting right here? Two empty seats, and she chooses to sit in the day.
I like the booth.
So we're at Red Lobster. I feel kind of bad now. I looked at this menu, and I thought the endless shrimp was $10. It's $18. It made my heart hurt real bad. But I said, I don't treat myself normally, and I normally don't take myself out, but I need to. I was like, whatever. So,
Thursday night?
But yeah, we're at Red Lobster. And then after this, Chris has to work tonight, so. They just literally poured out the biscuits.
Oh, the biscuits?
Yeah.
He didn't just bring his EpiPen, did you?
You needed his EpiPen?
I don't need it for this. I just need it if we get in contact with peanuts.
So, no, they should let you know what doesn't have peanuts in them. So yeah, we're at Red Lobster. I was just coming to say hey.
No, good.
So,
it's a cheesy biscuit.
I'll come back at you guys later.
I'm just gonna get a water.
But yeah, this is what I'm gonna do.
Is that yummy?
More than likely.
Did you try it?
I'm gonna do it.
You like it?
He's making a face at it.
Let me enjoy some of my food. And I'll see y'all later. All right, you guys, look at my plate. I got Parmesan shrimp and the new Korean barbecue that they have.
Damn.
My salad and my biscuit. So.
Yeah, you gonna try this shrimp?
And my sister got fries with, what kind of shrimp is that?
Scampi and Korean barbecue.
You
gotta
bite the shrimp? But yeah, let's try it. What's that? The shrimp, like the fish, seafood. You like the shrimp?
See, I'm
struggling. That Korean barbecue sauce is good. It really is.
It's good, Joey.
I like it. Starbucks!
I like you,
Doc. She was just giving birth to my
head. She's looking all in my baby face. No, no. I'm glad they got their shots already. We are at my house. My sister went to go do something, so. And these babies are like all into the TV.
Hello. Hello. Mommy gonna check your diaper and feed y'all. And they doing some kid thing. Y'all say hey.
Hi.
Hey guys. So this is gonna be my evening. I brought some shrimp from Red Lobster and she gave me a bag of them beautiful biscuits. Them biscuits was like, I didn't even ask for a bag of biscuits. She wrote me biscuits. I was like, yes, yes. I was so excited. But I'm about to chill real quick. And I guess he didn't do all the dishes, so whatever he didn't do, I'm gonna just do it. And that's about it. Shanice is gonna chill and lay back. Wait for my sister to come. She's off tomorrow. I might see what time she's gonna go, and I might take y'all to the fire station tomorrow to see the firefighters. So we'll see. So I may just do that. I think it'll be, ow, don't do that. You squeeze my nipples. Yes, baby. Okay, go sit down. Squeeze my nipples. But yeah, I'm gonna see you guys a little bit later. But these kids make me go crazy.
Stop it, Joey. No. Stop.
When the day is new, this for you.
Stop it, Joey.
Talk about
Joey. DJ, stop.
Y'all fighting. Y'all sit back. Y'all sit back and play nice. Oh boy. Joseph and Christopher. Keep y'all hands to yourself. Uh oh. Yep. It's about that time. Hey guys. I am at Ross. I've actually never been in this store before. At all. And now I see why people love this store so much, because you get bargain prices for some nice looking stuff. So far, I got Symphony some socks, and then I got these like two hats for like $5. I think I like those. And then I got the babies some socks. I got Harmony some socks, and I got Brandon some socks. So now I just gotta find Christopher some stuff, which is always hard to find my baby some stuff. And we're not. Let's see. And now I'm in the bag section. I'm trying to see if they have any nice bags for me. I need to find a baby. I already have a baby bag, so I'm not even gonna say I need to find a baby bag, because I actually already have a bag that I use as a diaper bag, and to be honest, it works really well, so I don't need anything else. This is $10. This is a nice bag, but I don't think it's gonna fit everything I need. But then again, it might. It's a cute bag. I'm not sure. But this one, this is cute. It's $10. Well, $11, but it's nice. But I see another bag that I like. So I'm not sure. I'm gonna see if I can see and find another bag, because I'm only gonna get myself like one bag or whatever. So we'll see. Oh, they got some more pajamas and stuff in here. They got a lot of nice stuff in here. I just never really thought to come here at all. Oh, this is nice. But this bag is more like a fancy type bag, so. It's pretty. So I'll probably just get this bag.
I think it served its purpose. So, I would rather a bigger bag though. I'm gonna keep this right here and keep it on the side, and then we'll go from there and see what else. So, let's see. They got a bunch of stuff in here for these. I really want to find something for my son. So, that's what I need to do. I need to find something for Christopher. It's really hard finding boy stuff. I don't understand why it's so hard to find boy clothing. A boy anything. I already got them some pajamas. They don't need those. Yeah, so I know exactly where I'm going to shop from now on for them. For all of us, actually. They have really nice stuff in here. For the low. Oh, I see some diaper bag stuff. But I don't need one. I don't even know why I keep mentioning diaper bags when I already have something that I use. Oh, look. 36. But a short sleeve. I need a long sleeve because it's getting cold outside. Let's see. I need to find some socks for my son. I find socks for everybody else, but there's no socks for him. I don't understand it. My little man. Where are these socks for his size? Oh, look at these. These are like the flipping cutest. Look at that. That whole set. That is cute. How much is that though? I have no clue how much it costs. It doesn't even have a price on it, which is kind of strange. So. Oh, is it $10? Nice stuff. This is so cute. Oh, so cute. Yeah, it's only $10. I'll get it another time because I can't get that right now. I really need to find something for Christopher, or so I'm going to go crazy if I don't find anything for my son. And I keep trying to find it if it's in here, but they keep saying toddler socks. He's not really a toddler anymore. He's out of that stage. And he needs everything else. Let's go to the boys section. Maybe that's the problem. Because I keep thinking everything's like generalized, but it's not. So. Has a belt already, but I need socks. I don't think I'm gonna stop saying this until I find some. I think I may have found a section that has socks for him. I think. Let's see. We shall see. I'm gonna get some money and come in here and shop for myself. I might not even get the bag for myself. Sometimes I just grab things, make myself feel better. See, these are men. These are some men. Little boy underwear. Oh, okay. I see some. The boys right here. I see boy t-shirts. $5, that's not bad. And I always have him wear it under his clothes. No. No, oh, my baby needs some socks.
Can I get a manager for a pickup?
All right, you guys, let me finish shopping and I will catch you guys a little bit later. See ya. Hey guys, I am back home. I'm back home. Hey. And I was not at Ross. I was at Roses.
Stop it.
Roses. I guess and it's weird. I don't know why I thought that was Ross, and then I realized where I was when I left. It's kind of crazy. Get out the refrigerator, please. Hi. Out the refrigerator, baby. Had to go get some things from there. Please move your hands.
And look.
I had to get some bubbles. And I also had to get some deep conditioner stuff, and I had to get some oil. So.
But yeah, good.
This is our Saturday. I'm out to
Hey. Mama, do you have school in the morning?
No, you don't. Tomorrow's Sunday. Put it down now.
Yeah.
Hey. Yeah. I know it. I love you. I love you.
Mama, why I can't
hey.
Why I can't have some no lemons?
Cause I said you can't have any lemons. Go sit down, please. Go sit down, please. Sit down and watch TV.
I want some water.
Sit down. Stay still.
Mom.
Hey, look, you're not gonna look at the camera.
Mom.
Yeah.
Mama.
I'm doing something real quick. I was just talking to you. You didn't need me when I didn't have this camera on. So sit down. Hey. Yeah. How are you? How are you? But yeah, Harmony is knocked out sleeping over here in the chair, so she'll probably wake up. I just finished feeding him, so I'm about to go on. They're watching Alvin and Chipmunks. I'm about to get online and start looking up some more jobs and start doing some of my schoolwork. But yeah, this is just our Saturday. Try to get you to look in front, babe. Look at it. I got it on you.
That's locked. I never.
How's the guy supposed to move on?
But yeah, she's not. And Chris is over there in the kitchen. I don't know what he's doing, but. She has conditioner. I'm deconditioning her hair. But we're just saying goodnight. Yes, yeah, she did. She cried like somebody was trying to kill her when I was washing her hair.
I think I'll stay.
You do what I say.
Why are you so fussy?
You're doing this.
But we hope you guys enjoy the rest of your weekend. The
DJ
rest of your
hi.
Saturday.
DJ, say hi. Say hi, mommy. Always say.
After all, we hope you guys have a good night. Say good night, you guys.
Good night.
Good night.
Adios.
Good night.
Good night.
You gonna say good night, Brandon?
Yeah.